It's a very uncomfortable answer to give when somebody says, how do I deal with this? And you have to say, it depends, or I don't know.
It's like double his energy.
Don't be so limited to thinking that that's all they know or that that's the only option that they have. They're showing you an option, not the option. So me, and now all of a sudden I grab her head.
I can do this as long as I need to. And the fight's over when I decide the fight is over.
Sometimes you can feel tired.
From kickboxing and Muay Thai, from the jiu-jitsu perspective.
When you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up.
You
gotta
serve
something
to
you.
Trying to find that inner strength.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
I try not to get in front of a camera and say, this is the way.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them.
You know, because I don't want people to get so narrow-minded in thinking that if it's not in the manual, it must be wrong. Look at our videos in a way where you try to think first, how can I make this work in with what I'm already doing?
Get the ill in the stock.
Oh, no.
Just not really numb. The criminal cop.
Everybody wants to just be told all you have to do is, especially when it comes to violence.
But that's not how things exist.
There's a lesson here that's making me a better person if I choose to. And we can all do that. And maybe not have to wait this long.
Till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out, till the roof comes on, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out, I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you speak, and people are feeling your shit, this is your moment, and every single minute you spend, trying to hold when you're